We have very, very interesting neighborhood. Azerbaijan is located between Iran and Russia. Azerbaijan for years chose to take the balanced politics and to have very, very careful step-by-step approach with West and any other countries. Azerbaijan is like a young state. We've been a part of the Soviet Union, and when Soviet Union collapsed, we gained our second independence because Azerbaijan was independent also in 1918. Because it's a young state, we still have a long way to go to understand how we wanna create, build our state. Azerbaijan is involved in the military conflict with Armenia. Part of our territory is now under the control of Armenian troops. We are trying to work with young people in Azerbaijan just to push them to have dialogue with the Armenian young people to create somehow the basis for the future reconciliation and the future peaceful resolution of the conflict.